Hello friends, it's me, Benny Rogan, and welcome to my page. I hope you enjoy it. This is one of the many songs that I've wrote that I'll perform for you. This one's called The Walmart Door Greeter Guy. This one I actually wrote about a man that I worked with at Walmart. His name was Harold, and he was a little gay, and it was really strange, but I always wondered what the fuck was going on in his mind, so I decided I'd write a song about it. So enjoy. In the stores right there waiting for you, with his nice little greetings like, how do you do? He reaches out with goodness, gives a soft handshake, wearing a grateful smile with stickers for your kids to take. He always seems so happy in the back of his mind. Is this real smiling kinda, he'll meddle in on time. I'm the Walmart door greeter guy, just waiting to kill. I wanna burn this place down and flip up all your kids. We're knocking over my toys and popping out past the lid. I wanna watch it go up and smoke in the night when you cry. Cause I'm the Walmart door greeter guy. It's a family show. Every time that you walk in, I'll have a smile on my face. And I just wish you would leave, I'll destroy this place. My manager's so ruthless, I can get a raise. So I fed that fucker a Snickers bar with a razor blade. I'm the Walmart door greeter guy, and this is my last day. Here's my 2 weeks bill's gonna blow the cashiers away.
Still
goes
about the
bus. I wanted to work, I really did, I give it a try. Now you won't die at the hands of this door greeter guy.